What's up, everybody? Just trying to get all my advertising out. I hope everybody can hear me okay.
It's not so good up there right now.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait!
Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Still can't believe that guy died so quickly.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is...
Huh?
This is the safe room, M!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
I want Emily to die, but I'm glad I'm not the one who killed her. Well, I guess I should say that I'm glad Mike's not the one who killed her.
Okay.
Why did he leave again? I don't remember. Like, why didn't they all just stay there? I'm definitely missing totems. Miracle Men, the successful rescue of all 12 miners trapped in the disaster on 5th of February, 1952. That's 6 days before my mom was born. Not that you guys really needed to know that, but it's just interesting. Oh, there's something. Maybe Mike's gonna be the one that set the fire to kill Emily. That would be an interesting change of fate there.
Holy shit.
Weren't you in here before?
Huh. What happened on the walls?
You... Mike, you were in here before. Alright, so sighting, that's where they died. Father died, okay, sighting. That was a creepy sound. Oh, who was that? Was that Mike or was it somebody else? Adam White, Charlie Miller, Evelyn Daniels. Can't make out the names in the back ones. Alright, I guess I'm going back inside. I mean, what was the point? People have died here. We knew that already. Can I open this door? Music is kind of freaking me out. Ow.
I just need a pitchfork and a mop.
Well, they don't like fire, so... Hi, Wicked. How are you? You gonna pick up the gun, too? Because that would be smart.
Good enough.
Hope you know how to use it, Mike. Can you guys hear me okay? Is that all they're supposed to do? I guess I'm supposed to go back now, huh? I'm doing well. That was really loud. I'm doing well, thanks for asking. I'm a little tired. Not really sure why. Just finding it a little hard to concentrate right now.
Hey, big guy.
Yeah, I'm glad I was nice to him.
Did you see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright, pal. Come with me. Alright. Here's the plan.
Are you sure he knows what you're coming with me means?
We're not flying blind.
Wolf.
There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine.
Thanks for telling me what we're doing.
Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy.
If I have to kill this dog, I'm going to be massively upset.
Dopey boy, calm down.
Obviously, there's something there.
I wish I could move like you, Wolfie. I'm stuck on this side. Alright. There goes nothing. Awesome.
Huh. You know, hurry up and get through. Alright, that's enough for you to get through. There you go. Don't get stuck.
See that? The dude got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
Skin dyspigmentation, severe vitamin D deficiency. Okay. So the miners turned into the whatchamacallits. I forget their names already. I'm tired. My brain isn't working right now. Holy shit. Alright, that's disgusting.
Oh, son of a bitch. Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into?
Yeah, what did you get yourself into, dude? It's
truly
gross.
Disgusting.
Yeah.
Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates?
They weren't people. They were Wendigos. I was already in here, wasn't I? No, I wasn't. Don't get stuck on a wall. Let us out. We are starving. Freezing. I will make you pay. Stop testing us. Stop testing us now. Yeah, Tron, I know, right? It's, super tasty. I mean, I've definitely seen worse. Not in real life, but, you know, video games and movies and stuff. Oh, happy Friday the 13th, by the way. Hopefully nobody has bad luck today. Oh, crap, there's one out there. Wonderful. Where are we going, Wolfie? Why are you growling? Yeah, she's about to die.
What the fuck is going on around here?
You already know what's going on. They experimented on people and now there are Wendigos. There's blood on the ground there. Where am I? I'm guessing a doctor of some kind.
Sorry, Alta.
Gross. To whom it may concern. They are dying outside. I hear them screaming and crying. This hell is my only legacy. God's punishment for my mistakes. No escaping my fate. Death awaits me now. Jefferson something. Alright, yeah, so he's the doctor that experimented on them, and looks like he got killed for it. Come on. Let me press it. Come on. Oh my god, game. Can you not? Thank you. Blackwood Sanatorium, medical examination, patient number 9. Okay, I can't read any of that. Oh, that's a significant difference.
Sauce Christmas cake. This is fucking unbelievable.
Jesus hot sauce Christmas cake. I'm gonna start saying that from now on, guys. Jesus hot sauce Christmas cake. That's just an amazing phrase right there. Oh. Covered in blood. That's cool. Oh, I did cut off my fingers. That's right. Can you stop getting caught on things, Mike? Jeez. I came in from here. Yeah, there's a Wendigo there. You know they exist, dude. Why are you acting like you have no idea what's going on? Huh? Probably shouldn't have done that. Oh shit.
What's that for, you fuck?
Not dead, dude. Oh god. Alright, time for some quick time events, I'm sure. Sure, let's go left.
Jesus.
Well, that sucks.
God damn it.
That's not gonna stop it. Do not put your face through that hole, Mike. Oh shit. Whoops. Alright, yeah, run. Oh man, my reaction time right now is super slow. Stay still, Mike. Stop fucking moving. Not moving, not moving, not moving, not moving, not moving, not moving. Not whisper to yourself right now?
Damn it.
Your back's to it. That's a bad idea.
Come on, you son of a bitch. Where are you?
Can you stay quiet? Cause like, it's a really quiet hospital. Cause there's nobody else in there and they probably hear you. Do not put your back to that. Oh shit.
This shit gonna stop.
It's not.
I'm in a fucking bad dream.
Run, Mike. They're behind bars. Just
one
run
time,
through it.
Boys. It's enough of me for all ya!
Oh shit! Oh, I hit the wrong button!
Goddamn!
Fuck! Hit the O, whatever. Oh, Mike, series of bad decisions. I'm bad at this shit. Don't kill the dog. dog's gonna get involved. Why did it give me time to shoot things? Get out! Okay. That was stressful and could have ended badly. Be running if I were him right now. There's the wall.
Come on down. It's all right.
Oh no. Oh no! God damn it!
What the fuck?
Oh. The wolf died. I didn't want the wolf to die. How do you just stand still? Whoops. Mike might be dead. I know I let the dog die. I'm making bad decisions tonight. You guys should have just stayed in that room.
I'm kind of giving out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
That's a bad idea.
No, Chris, we're not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure Mike's dead, but... I mean, these are really cool shots, but they're not great for video games. Movies, wonderful. Video games, I can't really see very well. Oh no. Oh no, Josh. Oh great, I love how like everybody just left her behind. No might about what, Wicked? I don't really remember what I said.
Shit. Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this?
I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
I'm impressed, Ashley. Those things are super heavy.
Okay, this is maybe the last place.
Oh, yeah, about Mike. Yeah, Mike's definitely dead. I'm pretty sure he's dead. I'm just making bad decisions tonight.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
I don't know. The sewer? Am I Sam now? What's going on?
Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey,
No,
hey, we
don't
should close
stop.
This, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Could you just catch up,
please? No.
Yeah.
Stick together, you guys. Bad decisions. Bad decisions are being made all around. Alright, there's no way that they got that far ahead.
Hello? Who's there?
Nope, don't
Anybody?
Trust it. We're not going that way.
Jessica!
Nope,
you?
Jessica's dead. Jessica is definitely dead. We are rejoining the group, because fuck that.
God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look.
Yay, Ashley didn't die. She's like the only one that I actually like.
We're never gonna make it up
I mean,
there.
Sam's kind of cool, but Ashley's my favorite.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck.
Gosh. All right, great. We're gonna do some more climbing. Sure, let's climb. Whoops. And back down we go. It's gonna take a minute, guys. As per usual. Let's leap. Come on, pull yourself up. You can do it. Oh, shit. Damn it. Ah. Fuck. I'm so bad at this. Sorry that you have to watch this, guys. But we're gonna keep leaping. Really? I knew which one it was. They're the same every time. Sam, maybe there's a way that you can do this without climbing anything. Now get away from the edge. Because I'm not doing that shit again. Oh. Alright. I just dropped down without even looking. I did it! I know! Yay, I did it! It's exciting. I can actually get through this game. It might take me a few tries. But, can you not yell hello? It just, like, advertises your position. Just keep walking. Keep your head straight. Oh, shit, what was that? Nothing over here? Okay. Are we outside now?
Okay. Which way?
That way leads to the sanatorium. That way leads away from it. So I guess this way. Again, you just don't yell out your position when you're in danger like you are. Wait, can I pick up that gas can? Gross. Okay. Let's keep going. Did I just go in circles? I did. I just went a big circle. It's really cool how it, like, it actually has footprints. You know, like, that level of detail is pretty awesome. Is there a totem around here? I feel like this is the place where a totem would be. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't expect that. Okay.
Shit!
Oh, by all means, go inside. Alright, well, we're doing this now. Sam, you are gonna die. Mike's not dead.
Marshmallows?
Whoa. Okay, put the shovel there. Oh, the shovel's gone. I would not put the gun there. Don't leave the gun behind. That's a bad idea. Alright, so we're not seeing the shrink anymore, so that must mean that Josh is...
Emily!
He's dead or incapacitated or something.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait! No more.
Holy shit! What the
hell? I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it. Come on, let's go. Run! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Oh, never mind. The shrink is still in play.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me, and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people cared about you, who were willing to help, and at every turn you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone.
I mean, he was understandably angry.
Though by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh.
Oh.
again. Falling out again. Get away. Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
It's not ready. You manipulate us.
You are a coward.
There, we got it. Yeah, one is dead.
Take words from you, you can't.
Well, Josh has completely lost it.
You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
Oh my god.
You're not real.
You're all alone down there. Not Josh's fault. He was passed out. All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
He was passed out drunk. Gross.
No!
Josh is seriously fucked up.
Yeah. So, I noticed something kind of weird about it.
What?
The Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in a cave-in. Which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Yeah, because if you kill it, its soul is released and it goes into somebody else. You're not supposed to kill it. And yet you've killed two already.
You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close to the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Got him. Best grave.
Oh God, Mike, this is Beth. This is her watch.
What? Let me see.
Look, there was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving.
Gross.
Come on, it's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
His last words.
This freeze hit me in my fingers.
You've been in it for 2 seconds. No way your fingers are numb already.
Wait a minute, I thought you reached the deepest part.
Why did you say that? It was okay. I mean, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you.
Oh, it's getting deeper.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys might have to swim.
Hey, it's slipping up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it.
Oh. Come on. Come on. We made it.
Jess is dead.
Jesus. It's Jess. It's Jess.
Grass. All right, keep moving. Now's not the time.
No!
I know it's traumatizing, but like...
Wait, hold on. I think I saw something. I'm not taking orders from you.
You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Am I still broadcasting? I can't. My the internet on my laptop just went out. I don't know if you guys can still hear me. Oh, great. I just love it when things don't work. It's my, come on. Come on, Twitch, let me see the chat. That's all I want to do. Okay, Twitch won't let me see the chat, but...
I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
What's the matter?
Are you tripping or something?
Josh!
Mike?
Josh! Hey, man!
Don't hit me, please.
You were deep in it, man. Full metal jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. You see that over there? That means there's a direct way out.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lunch.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go. You fucked up something big. I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Alright, well... I'm on air, but... Twitch is not showing me the chat. So I'm sorry if anybody's been, you know... showing me anything. But stuff just isn't working.
I didn't want you to die.
Oh no, let's not go back in there. There's something in the water. All right, seriously? Mike, you didn't see that?
Oh!
Oh my God.
You're not real.
I knew it was there, it still scared me.
No, you're not!
Oh my God. Alright, well, Josh is definitely dead. Graphically, violently dead. Hey, Matt's still alive! Yay! He didn't fall to his death. So that's good. Talking to. Okay, so Matt doesn't know about the Wendigos because he's been gone this whole time. Oh, which way to go? Alright, that was Mike being burned to death. So, again, guys, I'm sorry. The chat is not loading for me, so I don't know if anybody's saying anything, but I can't see it. Because, you know, technology hates me. It just does. Every single day of the week, it hates me. I try to make YouTube videos, my game capture doesn't work. I try to stream, but I can't see the chat. Every single day, something.
What was that?
Which way?
Hide. Jump, fucker. Just do it. Jump. Go. Let's jump. Either way, it's gonna take a few tries. Pull yourself up. Okay, yep. If this were real life, if I were controlling her, like, and she was a real person, her ankles would be so broken by now. Sounds. Welcome to everybody who just came in to the stream. As I see, we just went up to like 8 viewers. I just want to let you guys know I can't see the chat. It's not loading on my Twitch. There are other Real Men of Gaming admins in here though, so I can still talk to them. Hopefully my chat will load soon. But anyway, welcome to the stream. Welcome to Until Dawn. So far, people have died, and other people have lived, so that's good, I guess. But, you know, it's not over yet. Oh, if she doesn't die by a Wendigo, she's gonna get pneumonia. Come on, move. I mean, if I had a choice, I would not have gone back down there. Oh, we're not in the mines. Never mind. Told you to stay still.
Hey! Hey! Oh, come on, open up! Guys, come on, are you in there? Let me in!
Sam.
Shit, Mike. Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
It'll look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
Smash his fucking head.
Not good.
The light switch did not move at all.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
All right. All right, Sam, can you move? Come on, can you? Stop getting caught on things.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
I probably should lock that. Whatever. They got the right idea. If you don't move, they don't see ya. Too bad you left your gun behind. shit. Everybody died. Should have saved Mike. Wow, that was a bad decision. Just all sorts of bad decisions tonight.
Hold on, I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors.
All right, so Chris, Sam, and Matt survived. Oh.
Fuck! No!
All right. So that's Until Dawn. The game and the chat room comes up. So while we watch these wonderful and gory credits here, tell me what you guys thought of the game.
Oh man, I don't know how to describe it. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you.
He saved my life. And I watched him die. I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried.
Yeah, Crimson, I did know that.
Something.
Yeah, Wicked, I knew you'd be happy with that ending.
I thought we were close. After his sister. He'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to,
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience.
I said I'm fine.
No, you're probably not fine, Sam.
Where's Em? Have you found Em?
Yes, she's dead.
Yes, we have.
What? Where? Where is she?
Sir?
I need to talk to her.
She was in the lodge.
What do you mean?
When it blew up.
What do you mean she was in the lodge?
She's dead, Matt. Get over it.
We recovered her body.
No.
She died by fire. Ashley died by fire. Mike died by fire.
Oh, God. Oh, fuck no.
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died.
I could have saved everybody.
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go.
I know, right?
She
was cheating.
What's in the mines?
And she was such a bitch.
I've seen what's down there.
I'm kind of, like, I'm okay that Emily died.
I didn't see it.
I'm not as okay that Ashley died. I liked her a lot. She was super sweet. Alright, so I finished this game. If there's, like, another PlayStation game that you guys want me to, like, look into... No, Mike wasn't awful, but, like, he was also kind of like a douchebag. At a lot of points as well. I mean, he ended up being like kind of a hero, but also he was cheating on Jess with Emily, just like Emily was cheating on Matt with Mike. So he wasn't awful, but that's still anyway, so if now that I'm done with this, I actually finished this game sooner than I thought that I would, but I guess if you kill Jess early, there's a whole section in it that doesn't exist. If there's a PlayStation game out now that you guys want me to look into, I don't want to play Soma. I don't know, maybe I will. I'll look into it. But yeah, you guys can, like, let us know here on chat right now, or you can, like, message Roman of Gaming, like, tell us on Facebook, Twitter, whatever you want. And I'll look into playing it. I do have a few games. Never Ending Nightmares? I've never heard of that. Is that a game, or are you describing Soma? By the way, this ending credit music is badass. I'm enjoying it. Never Ending Nightmares, is that on PlayStation? Do you know? Okay, I'll look into it. Message me that later so I don't remember it. Because I won't remember it. Oh my god, I'm tired. Alright, so that was Until Dawn. I really hope that you guys enjoyed my streaming it. The Vanishing of Ethan Carter, I have heard of that. So that was Until Dawn. I really hope that you guys enjoyed watching me play it. I really enjoyed the game. I might play it again on my own to see if I can save everybody. I don't know. But anyway, yeah, so if you guys have suggestions, I know Crimson has so many suggestions of games to play, of games for me to play. She always does, which is awesome, because sometimes I don't even know what's out there. But yeah, if you guys have suggestions, like anything that you want to see, let us know. We have several ways to contact us. Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, our website, here, wherever you guys want. Play all the scary games. I do, though. I play a lot of scary games. If you go to Real Moon of Gaming on most Thursdays, I have my One I Don't Wanna series, which used to be on Twitch. I don't know if you remember that, but it used to be on Twitch, and now it's on YouTube, and I play horror games, and I upload them to YouTube. But yeah, if they're, horror games on the PS4, I'll definitely look into. Maybe we can make that a theme. I was thinking about looking into Uncharted 4, but I don't know. That game's kind of expensive, so we'll figure it out. I'll be back. I won't be here. I won't be streaming next week because I will be out of town. I will actually be driving from Pennsylvania to Ohio, so I'll be in the car all day, so I won't be able to stream. We may or may not have somebody, yeah, all the games, we may or may not have somebody covering, this, but yeah, Crimson, like she said, Crimson might stream, so she needs to look into her schedule to see if she can, and I hope that she can, because streaming is a lot of fun, and I'm really glad that I started doing this again. So yeah, just keep an eye out. We will, you know, tweet and do all the stuff that we usually do when we stream. So yeah, Crimson says she has to play Undertale anyway, so awesome. You're gonna like that game. I enjoyed it a lot. So anyway, I'm not gonna make you guys stare at whatchamacallits any longer. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked what you see and you're not already subscribed or following us, be sure to follow us. You can see that in the stream below. You can donate to us. 50% of our 50% of our donations go to Stomp Out Bowling, and the other 50% go to just our regular expenses so that we can... Oh, well, it's too late now. I already... Okay, I should have left it on. I'm sorry. I've seen too many Marvel movies to stop then. I don't know why I did that. I'm making bad decisions tonight. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Crimson. Don't cry. I'm sorry. Anyway, Yeah, I figured there's an extra scene. Maybe it's in the bonus content. Let's see here. No, I don't think it is. Let's look at the episodes. Last year... We can go back to the credits.
Fuck! No!
Okay, so Tron says... It won't show if she didn't find a certain clue. Do you happen to know if I found that clue? Because I mean... Tron, do you know if I found the clue? Or if I'm just wasting my time going back to the credits? Because I do want to see that extra scene if it's there. I didn't... Okay.
The old man,
Alright, well...
I don't know how to describe
it. It's on again, regardless. Anyway, so thank you guys so much for watching. I know I've been wrapping this video up for, or this stream up for a while. That sucks. Of course I didn't find it. I missed so many things, I'm sure.
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you.
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
Okay, well...
there, and I could have done something.
If anybody came in late and wanted to see the whole episode or wanted to see the whole series in general, it is on YouTube. This video will be up on Sunday. Should be up on Sunday. So definitely go to YouTube and watch that. And subscribe to our YouTube channel because we have all these wonderful Let's Plays that go up every day. Most days we have Let's Plays. Other days we have Twitch streams. We have content coming out at you like every single day. And we also stream almost every day as well. We have the schedule right below the video here. And we have Fluffy on Sundays, Wicked on Mondays. Kinked Nightmare on Tuesdays. Wednesday is Fluffy again. Thursday is Avenue. And Friday is me. And Saturday is Special Events. So be sure to follow us if you haven't already. And subscribe to our YouTube channel, which the link is below. And as I was saying earlier, if you donate to us, 50% of our donations do go to Stomp Out Bullying. And the other 50% goes to us making other content for you. It goes to games. It goes to events that we do. And everything like that. So... and like I said, I'm not going to be streaming next week. Hopefully Crimson will. She does have to look at her schedule. So be sure to keep an eye out and tune in next week. Tune in for the other streams that we have every single day. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your night. And I'm done wrapping this up for 5 hours. So I will talk to you guys later. Bye.